rid of him right quick, or else I will.
Getting dressed. Just a second.
Hey, Chappy.
Hey.
Hey, you.
I wasn't trying to catch you with just your drawers on, I promise. Hey, David.
Hey.
I thought I'd stop and visit for a bit before the festivities begin. I got a line on some transportation for you. It ain't pretty, but it'll get you where you're going. I'm sorry. Am I interrupting something?
Yeah, you sort of are right now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Stephen. I think I'm being a little selfish right now. It's your last day in town and all, and I'm trying to fit in as much time as I possibly can. Me and the boys are fixing up your RV there. We're gonna tow it to El Paso. I think we can,
Chappy, I need you to go.
I can stay out of your way here till you're done.
I don't want you in here right now, right?
Of course. Sure, all right. We still gonna sit together during the show, eh?
No, I don't think so.
What are you talking about?
Will you just go away? I don't want to sit with you tonight. I don't want to see you back here again. I don't want you looking for me after the show.
Stephen, if it's something I've done...
Here.
No.
I must have been out of my mind. Wasting my time with some redneck hick sheriff with bug eyes and two left feet. Just leave me.